Well, hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. I was just sent this anonymous video. Many of you know about this live show tonight to debunk Terral03, the brown dwarf theorist who had people running for the caves. A lot of bad has come because of false science manipulations. We're going to break it all down tonight, me and the fine gentleman from the Planet X Research and Truth Seekers website, Envy Life, Relic, Energy Supply, and their guest, outstanding guest, Keith Hunter from the UK, 15-year researcher, accomplished writer, guests of high-profile talk shows, Project Camelot, American Free Radio. Well, anyway, enough about that. Let's go. See, it seems that Terral has gone beyond anything I could ever imagine, and he has upset the anonymous now. So let's have a look.
Terral03, you have been misleading innocent people for way too long. When your Elanin ELE event was in the spotlight, you convinced some of the weak-minded that they had to leave their jobs, their families, and their fortunes behind in order to follow your cult and hide in an Ozark cavern. When all of your predictions failed, epically, you just fabricated a new doomsday timeline for March 22, 2012. Once again, you have a weak-minded audience locked in great fear. Some of these people have given up everything. Marriage is destroyed. Some people even having thoughts of suicide. You have been mostly left alone during these events. However, some new, disturbing rumors have surfaced. You are aware that there will be a radio show on February 11, 2012, the topic of which is to debunk your outrageous theories. It is rumored that you and people in your group plan on staging a cyber attack aimed at the radio station that will be hosting this show. This is not acceptable and will not be tolerated. Remember one thing. We are anonymous. We are a legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.
There you have it. And you can expect us tonight, 5 p.m. East Coast time, humanbeingbroadcasting.net. The link to the chat room will be below. Good Lord, what has Terral done now?